Hello everybody, and today I'm gonna be playing some. Alright, I thought I'd try out the Evil Within 2 demo. I thought I'd try it out today to see how it is. I've seen people play the actual game, parts of it. I wanted to try it out for myself and see how it is, so I started recording or started broadcasting, so let's just get right into it. So I paused it immediately. So this is where it starts. Remember, this is just a demo, not the full game. I forgot. No, not aim assist. I was gonna turn on, what was it called? Mom, Dad.
No, this is not happening.
Chapter 1, Into the Flame or Fire. All right. This is a game. Ooh, these graphics. Oh yeah. I was gonna turn subtitles on. I don't know where that is. Sensitivity. Put that to like 92. Is that good? That's okay. Alright.
Oh god, Lily!
Oh gosh. Alright, well. Alright. I'm just gonna pause it one last time. Just to, turn this up and look at the controls real quick. Sprint. Forgot how to sprint. Oh, what's happening? Controls are really, I think I. Camera sensitivity, that is like low. I just want to get a good feel. What? Okay, I can't get to the door. Okay, open the door. Just go to the door. Stop running. Just chill. Alright, this is kind of art. Alright, here we go. Let's get in there. Oh, never mind. Oh, here's another way. Alright, just quickly.
Open. Damn it!
It's locked. Well, that's not really safe. Like, anybody could just break into your house by doing
that.
Where
are you? Oh god, is she upstairs?
Let's save our daughter. Never mind, I'm just gonna get out. Okay. Can't get out. Looks like I gotta find another way. Sweet crouch, forgot how to run.
This happen.
How do you run? Is this it? Oh, we gotta get to the stairs.
Dad, help!
I'm coming, Lily. Just hold on.
Yeah, come on. We can make it. How?
I'm here, Lily. I'm here.
How did the fire start like this? Crouch. Yeah. Touch game. Lily!
Lily! Come on out! Lily! Where are you? I'm here!
She's hiding?
Dad's here!
Under the bed?
You weren't here for me, Dad.
No!
You didn't save me!
It scared me. I thought we were gonna hug. It was just a hug. Oh.
Hello, Sebastian. It's been a long time.
3 years. I've been trying to track you down for 3 years.
And you thought you'd find me at the bottom of an empty bottle. Is that it?
And why are you here now, damn it?
You didn't find me because they didn't want you to. Calm down, Sebastian.
You knew what was gonna happen in that hospital, didn't you?
What happened at Beacon is in the past. You need to forget it.
You sound just like that psychologist the Force shoved down my throat. But he didn't have answers. You do. You're gonna tell me about Mobius.
Uh-oh.
I'm well. Here because of this.
You get this!
Calm down.
Lily's still alive.
Lily is dead! I read the police report! I was at her funeral!
We can rewrite history if we want to. Staging a death is child's play. Why would I come out of the shadows just to lie to you? Lily is alive, and she's with us, but she's in danger. We need you to help save her.
Save her? What have you done to her? Get your hands off me!
He told you. Oh no!
I was hoping you'd come willingly, Sebastian. But we don't have time for this bullshit. We need you. Lily needs you.
Sebastian?
You're awake. Good.
Yeah. Great. Where are we?
Now I can look around.
You're in one of our facilities.
So this is the almighty Mobius, huh?
Be careful about what you say. You don't know how powerful they are.
Right. So powerful they have to kidnap a washed-up ex-cop to help them.
At least your terrible sense of humor is still intact.
I'm not tied up.
Bullshit. Where's Lily?
Patience. All your answers are right here.
The Beacon Mental Hospital incident was an unfortunate setback. But we used the knowledge gained to build a new and vastly improved STEM system.
What does this have to do with my daughter?
Imagine it. Millions of minds connected together. Happiness for one is happiness for all. This machine, this miracle, will allow our species to achieve greatness. We needed to start with a mind that was pure and clean enough to support thousands of personalities. The mind of an innocent child.
Oh no.
You connected Lily to that machine?
Your daughter is quite special. The most stable core candidate we've ever tested.
Well, what?
Thanks to her, the new STEM has been a smashing success. Until recently.
A little over a week ago, Lily vanished. Just stopped sending signals. Then the STEM environment began to collapse. We thought it was just a technical glitch. An easy fix, so we sent a team of Mobius agents inside. But then we lost contact with them, and STEM went dark.
Think about this, Mr. Castellanos. I am providing you an opportunity. Not only to see your daughter again, but to save her life. Something you thought you failed to do before. You can save her, or let her die. It's your choice.
Good luck, Sebastian. And please, try to cooperate with any team members you might find in there. I know you don't trust us, but they have the same goals as you do.
That's all right. I'm fine by myself.
Just remember to call me the moment you find Lily, so that we can begin the extraction process. I'll be out here for you. And someone else will be in there for you. Are you ready? Be careful in there, Sebastian. We're counting on you. STEM entry in 3, 2, 1.
Is this... Where am I?
Where am I? Oh. They're just playing with me now.
I'm coming, Lily!
It's not real.
I know it's hard to accept, Myra. She's gone. Our little girl is gone.
No! I'll never accept it.
Say
you
that.
Won't help me. I'll find out the truth on my own.
What the hell is this place?
I thought we were supposed to be entering something.
We've got a call.
We're walking on water. That's from the first game. I think. What is this?
What the?
Hello? Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman.
Yeah.
What?
Snap out of it, Sebastian. You've made it in safely. How are you feeling?
Terrible. Like the worst hangover ever.
Don't worry. It will pass once your mind has adjusted. You're in an area separate from the main system right now. That's how we're able to maintain communication with you. This construct is called your room. It's a safe zone that was formed from your own memories.
My memories, huh? If that's the case, then where are my wife and child? This place looks like my old office at Crimson City PD.
It was your subconscious that built it. You should ask yourself that question. Let's get down to business. We sent some information into your room. Do you see anything unfamiliar?
This, maybe?
Lily drew this picture of me. It was burned up along with everything else in the house.
It's a good picture.
My first commendation. Feels like another lifetime. I guess because it was.
Probably these, maybe.
There are photos of a bunch of Mobius agents here. Your lost team, I assume.
That's them. Let us know if you locate any of them. You're our only line of communication into STEM. They're stuck in Union and searching for Lily, too.
Union?
This STEM environment was designed to look and feel like a small town called Union.
Great. So your experts need rescuing, too, huh?
If anyone can do it, it's you.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, but I'm only here to find Lily.
There's more info there. You should check it out before you go.
Pretty sure this is it, maybe? Chapter 2. Something not quite right. Alright, so...
Lily, your team, and now me. We're all stuck inside STEM. I still don't understand why you can't just take them all out of their pods and wake them up.
It doesn't work that way. Without a core, we're totally locked out of the system. To forcibly remove anyone from STEM at this point would kill them and leave their consciousness trapped inside there.
Great. Mobius has got some stellar backup plans.
Stating the obvious isn't going to speed things along. You need to find Lily. Otherwise she, you, and everyone else inside is going to die.
Do I have to read all these? I'm just gonna read.
Hoffman. Psychology and surveillance. This one could be cagey.
32.
Sykes. A tech, but at least he has some small arms training.
Alright, let's take a look at these.
O'Neill. They must not have been expecting trouble if they sent in all these technicians.
So, O'Neill. So he's tech. This guy's tech, I think he said.
Harrison. Combat specialist, huh? Hopefully he can take care of himself.
Combat specialist. I think he made it, probably. I think he's still alive. Alright, last but not least.
Baker. Team leader. He's the guy I should try to find first.
Alright. Team leader, I guess we're gonna find him first. Then. Let's see. Oh no, let's let him decide. Find the team leader. So we can leave now. It's a cat.
A cat?
I don't ever remember owning a cat. Slide projector. Where did my memory dig this up? Elementary school?
Oh, and there's blood on it. That's always nice. Let's put that in here.
Kidman, you there?
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her and you wouldn't have cared.
I cared, but I couldn't say anything. They would have killed me.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier. You've lied to me before. Our whole friendship was built on a lie.
Okay. I get it.
You'll never know how I feel until...
I never had a family to lose. Just two people who brought me in.
Better to have loved and lo-
Maybe.
Point take.
I guess we gotta find these. Alright. Green gel. It's gross. It's gross and it usually comes from dead enemies, but if you collect it, you can use it to obtain increased abilities.
Thanks,
Kitty. Obtain increased abilities. Green gel, alright. Let's move on.
I'm here. Just like Beacon. Should be a way out. Why couldn't my memory just make regular doors? Here we go again. Into the looking glass.
No. Okay. I just wanted to check around a little bit more. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna buy this game. Pretty good game. It's good. If we're...
Oh no!
Lily, what's wrong?
My doll's head is broke.
It's okay. Mom can fix it for you. She can fix anything.
Some memory, I think.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right?
I've got a wonderful family. An amazingly smart and beautiful wife. Why wouldn't I be all right? Come here, Myra.
You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious. Are you sure you're not coming down with something?
Yeah, that was a memory right there. What? Oh. Yeah, back up. Guess we can't get to the mirror anymore.
Is this the right place?
That's not. All right, through the doors.
What the?
Go through these doors? Nope. through here. So, picture. What? It's there in the picture, but now it's here. William Baker! That's the guy from the photo! This is his apartment. This is how it starts. Or did you skip a bunch because it's a demo? I don't know, but guess we're gonna find Baker first. Okay, this does not seem right.
What the hell?
What are those pictures? What the run? What? Don't look at it. Get out of here.
One of the search team. Baker.
It's Baker. What? Is he in a loop? Someone shot him. This is creepy. Can we turn it off? Don't look into it. Come on. What is this? What is this? Let's go over here first. I'm not looking at that. Wait. What? It looks weird. Alright, anything over here we could take? Nope. Nothing over here, so. Go here then. I'm pretty scared right now. Pretty creeped out. Stay low. In case we need to, we'll just run.
Sadistic. Files. Whoever did this must have enjoyed it.
Rest in peace. Was Baker the team leader? I just went in a circle. I think it's over here. This way.
Someone tried to block the way out. Or in.
Oh, this. Don't let that fall. I don't think we're alone. Not at all. Oh. Let's go this way. Reminding me of PT, kinda. No. PT, no. It's not, never mind.
Hello?
Put it back. Get out. Shit. Put it back and run.
Who was that?
Yeah. Something's about to happen. I'm ready. I'm getting ready to run. That is not right. Upstairs we go. What is up with these pictures? keep going up? What's this way? Can we go in here? What?
Help!
Oh my gosh, just...
Hey! Damn it! What's going on here?
That scared the living crap out of me. Oh my gosh. That scared me so bad. Dang. Grand. Grand what? That door is locked off. That girl is gone for sure. Alright, let's turn it on. Ew. What is up? Something is not right here. That's for sure. Let's check out this. Oh, that's locked. Oh, we could find a key maybe. This isn't weird at all. Let's head in. Yo, over here! What the? Who's that? He took a photo of him.
What was that?
Why would you do that? Hold R1 to enter cover. While in cover icon is displayed. The cover icon is displayed. Cover icon figure 1. Okay. Displayed. Around corners. When you're a corner, arrow icon will be displayed. Alright. Oh no! No, 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 no! No, get in cover! Get in cover! What the flake? Who is this guy? Oh, we hold R1. Like, we have to keep holding it.
Who the hell was that?
Who was that? Okay, so around... Okay, let's just practice real quick. Go to a corner and just go like that real quick. Bam, bam, bam. Right, that's how you do it. He literally just took a picture of him. Whoa! We could go in. He's the...
Just like
he
the
killed...
Team member.
Oh, no. Oh, no, no. I said just like. That's sad. So, he's the guy who shot Baker. Took a picture, I think. I don't know what was that. That's so weird.
I gotta find a way out of here.
Yeah, let's go. It's crazy. Okay, yeah, I was right. This does remind me of PT. Oh my gosh, a lot like PT. Oh my gosh. What is that? Can I not? Oh. Yep, don't go that way. I saw an eye. Did any of you see that? Let's head upstairs. It's no playing games anymore. Head straight into it. Twisted in many ways. This is where that girl was. Wait, we can still go upstairs? No, we can't. Alright. Through the doors we go. Careful. Turn that off. Where'd he go? The pictures! I don't know if it was just me, but I saw the pictures change to an eye. What in the world is that? What is that?
Christ.
That's a dress and there's people around it. Whoa, what's happening? What's happening? As if I get too close? Yep, no. How about I not? Head in the scary elevator. Cause this will be fine. This is all gonna be fine. Scary elevator, you know. Just minding my own business. Nothing bad will happen at all. With no way out. Oh, it opened. That's surprising. I don't like this at all. Not at all. Nope, no. Oh, I just got chills all over. Okay, no, yeah, let's not. No, oh, I touched it. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to go back? I really don't want to be here. This is messed up. You want to tell me where I'm supposed to go? Alright, maybe I gotta just look around. This is nasty. I feel like one of them is just gonna come alive. Okay, seriously, where am I supposed to go? Okay, am I not supposed to be in here? Camera! Was this ever here? I am so confused. Okay, none of this was ever here. Oh my, no!
Shit.
He found us. We're screwed. He knows we're here. That's the picture you took of us.
What the hell?
What? Who What was that? What is that? What? No! Oh my god, no! Dang! Where am I supposed to go? In here. Holy crap, keep running, don't stop. What? Hit the corner. Hey. In here? No, that's not open. It's not. Over this. There you go. Through the door. Come on, through the door. Oh yeah, like that's gonna stop her.
Shit, I'm trapped in here.
In here, climb. You gotta climb. No. Go. Go. Oh my god. No. We gotta go.
God damn it. What the hell is that thing?
I don't know, but get your stamina up. Follow the mice. Don't follow the mice. The mice don't know what he's doing. Can we can't run. Dang, whatever that thing is trying everything to kill me. They're really trying to kill me. No, we gotta go down. Well, get ready to run.
Oh, I don't hear it.
You don't hear it doesn't mean it's not here. What did I just say?
Kidding me?
Now you need to run. That's what you've been saving stamina for. Oh no, which way do I go? Do I go back or front? Which way do I want to go?
No.
Oh no. It's over. Come on. Cut it off. There. Get up, run! Oh, she's mad. Go. Get out. Oh my gosh.
Alright. What the fuck is going on here?
Keep that knife. Alright, that's how we doing things. Can we, like, more efficient? Alright. I didn't know which way I wanted to go. I didn't want to go to that freaking guy. But I didn't want to go to that monster. I think the monster's better than whatever that guy is.
And now where am I?
I was hesitant of where I should go. What is this? Oh, yeah, syringe. Let's see that. Hold L1. Oh, no. L1 something. Alright. So if we want to... weapons can be set to shortcuts for quick access. Highlight a weapon, then use as a sign to put on. So, okay, let's put that over at the bottom. I don't really use the down arrow much. Alright. We're good. I'm gonna save it for later. Actually, no, use that right now. Go ahead. Get that health up. Where are we? Nice.
Where were you when I needed you?
Good job. I didn't see that. I would have never found that.
Maybe this is the right place.
Yeah, maybe I'm in the right place now.
Lily, I hope you're here.
Because I don't know where the heck Kidman sent me to. Because I know that was not the right place. So I went to some messed up place. I love you. That was never there.
What did I get myself into?
Yeah, what did you get yourself into?
Kidman?
Sebastian, where have you been? We lost you.
I don't know. But it sure as hell wasn't a quaint little town. There's something bad happening in here, Kidman. Baker is dead. There's a killer running around in here, doing things that are... It's like Beacon all over again. What the fuck did you just send me into?
I don't know. We're in the dark out here. Baker was the team leader. If he's dead, that doesn't bode well for the rest of them. Keep searching around. The more info you gather, the more I'll be able to help you.
Yeah. Sure.
Alright, let's put the gun. I feel like that's a good position. Alright, up, goes up, down, goes down. Just remember that. Alright, I like this. Alright, sensitivity. Oh, sensitivity is kicking in now. Okay, we could go ahead and turn that down. I think it was good at 92. How about now? I don't know. Let's just keep it at 92. But that's now we're into the main area. I don't know where we went to. So the only other person I remember was O'Neill. Oh, don't open that door.
Poor son of a bitch. Left here to rot like this.
It's nasty.
Don't worry, Sebastian. It's just a small, quiet town.
No, it's not.
Yeah. Too quiet.
Yeah, something's not right. Oh, and there's gonna be something wrong with this house.
Hello? Hey!
She had to have heard me. Better check it out.
Knew it. It's open.
Hello?
Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here. I am really sorry. I'm gonna pick it up right from here in the next video. Now, this is Evil Within 2 demo. This is an amazing game. I'm gonna buy it. Yeah, definitely gonna buy it. But I don't know what's about to, something's about to happen. But if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up so I know I could do something like this in the future. And I will see you in the next video. Peace.